Alright, as we see, we're back to part 2 of episode 10 because the game just stopped playing. I don't know why, but it does that. So with that being the case, I was going to fast travel, but there's an enemy nearby. Should be the Saber Cat. Okay, so now they made an ice wraith instead of the Saber Cat. Okay, that's fine. But because I am kind of freezing long here, I am going to teleport to Riverwood, or fast travel to Riverwood. Most of my fast travel comes when I do have glitches like that. The game is dying. I don't know why. We're going to the Pathway of Peace, so let's check our map. So it is behind us. Okay. We're going to try this with these two followers. I don't know if it's going to work. But we are going to give it a try.
The Sleeping Giant Inn. A word of advice, don't get hit by a giant. I've seen people launched 100 feet in the air. I don't even know how that is possible, but it's true. I've seen it.
Well, okay, so we're gonna have to get wet. I mean, I guess I could have gone over to the other place, but we're gonna just cross over here. There we go. Like I say, I do not know what this mod is, but we're going to check it out. Is this a pathway? Not really, but sort of. All right, it's a path. I gotta run up. Okay. What's this? Oh, what's this? Huh. Oh, I'll take the flawless garnet to go with the iron. Alright, that one's depleted. I'll mine that one. Okay, let's see if there's another one. Nope, there's not another one. Okay. I'm gonna kind of look around here, see what we see. Yeah, I'm mountain climbing, sort of. That's kind of a habit from another game I used to play. It was kind of fun always climbing mountains.
They don't know what to say. As if they say yes, their wives get jealous. And if they say no, I pretend to be really upset and they feel bad.
What? Well, we got something
to reuse myself somehow.
We got something over here to check out. We're gonna do a quick save. I just want to discover this place real quick.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
Okay. If you insist, I won't. Okay, we gotta go ahead this way. I believe this is from a mod. A demon? Take a demon. Search a demon. Daedra heart, two of them. Cool. Daedric helm. Daedric bow. Okay, cool. Interesting. this is going to be interesting. Let's see where this takes us. Open the Valley of Peace. Now, from what I understand, this mod is not complete. It's being updated regularly. Torvald.
I've been here for a long time, yet nothing has changed. It seems as though this valley is frozen in time. I know I sound crazy, but hear me out. I came here in search of peace, but that's not here. Something else is lurking in the shadows, and I need your help finding out what it is. I would start by acquiring the hidden knowledge of this place, then find a way into Gildenthar. If that's not enough, try clearing that old tunnel out. Who knows, maybe that's the way out of here.
Okay. So, who's with me? Search a demon. Take everything.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
She may not come along. I don't know. Well, it looks like I'm soloing this. Nope. Sophie is with me. Recorder didn't make it, but... Sophia did. Hey, it's a mannequin of me. I have my own cabin here. Nice bed. Let's see what time it is. There are enemies nearby. Read note. Don't go into the wardrobe. Nice picture. Let's search the wardrobe just to see what's in here. Fine boots, fine clothes. That's fine. Weapon racks. What's this? Search cabin chest. A Daedric sword. Well, we'll take that. Okay, it said don't go into the wardrobe. So we will save and we'll make it a new save. You can keep the steel sword. Valley of East Dungeon, okay.
seems to be very popular, don't you think? It's all people ever seem to eat.
Nope, that's not.
Must there always be incest inside temples?
Really, I am so lost here.
Did I say incest? I meant incense. The smell really gets up my nose.
No, that's not what I wanted. There we go. We're gonna save here. Because I don't know how to get down. This may kill me, but...
Hi.
Yeah?
Need something?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Imagine if I was Dragonborn. The term shouting would take on an entirely new
meaning. There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy.
Alright, let's level up. Just want me to go into the mine, so I guess I'll open the mine.
broken nail.
A big spider. Okay, so it's a little glitchy. Alright, that was just a spider. Let's check the other direction.
Just look at that stunning view. What? I wasn't looking at you, I was looking at...
didn't mean to take all, but I will. Never know, you might need a shovel. But never know, might take a lantern.
Time to end this.
Someone there.
I'm finding this to be very interesting.